time to get to certain spots. And then Virginia is actually like a really big state. So there's several locals, but there isn't a lot of overlap. I mean, there's some overlap. Like, there are players who will go to everything, but there are some people who are like, you know, Xanadu only or like the cave only. I don't know why I'm doing another run at 4 a.m., but here we are. I think it's because that last run was a dumpster fire and it's still almost BB'd. I love how you can land on those in NST, but you can't in OG. You'd fucking die if you tried that in NST. Or in OG, rather. I guess. Okay. If there's anything I'll like about NST is that in these levels, grass isn't a complete load of shit. I still didn't do that super well. No, we take those. Oh, okay. I don't know why I went for that. I'm glad that not once tonight have I failed that. Okay. Someday I'll make it. Maybe. Okay. I I don't. It's not really a big time loss, but like, really. Most of my deaths in these levels honestly just feel like a refusal of the level to function. Man, remember when I was 11 seconds ahead? Enough, dude. I'd rather just take that than get hit. Hey, look, I'm 11 seconds ahead again.
Yes.
feels awkward. That was a pretty good dynamite. That was terrifying. There we go. Should have gold by a little bit, I think. Oh yeah, definitely. It's like a second. Alright, let's not die at the end of this level again. Yay, we didn't die at the end. Oh, that was also a plan. I can't read that, by the way. Thank God I had two. I don't know how that hit me. Sizable lead, if I'm being real. Deep. Imagine if I missed that though. Oh my god, dude, really? Losing time in Tomb Raider again. I almost want to do Tomb Raider first. Hot time loss for hovering right over the button. The only thing is that I think me going slow made this lineup better. Too. Thanks for whoever followed. I couldn't see it for some reason. I don't know why I inverted Bazooka. It actually doesn't matter at all. This my gold also. Nope, I just matched it. Okay. Hi, Coco. So not used to her playing. Losing crashes for so long. Weird. Wow. I guess, dude. This is a really bad bug light. It could have been worse. Maybe I didn't fix that Flaming Passion gold because it's still weird that it says I have this much time to save. Unless I lose a lot more time in War 5 than I thought. I mean, I guess there was 5 seconds in Bug Light, there's 7 in Flaming Passion, and there's like 5 in Orange Asphalt, I think. So I guess it's possible. It's like almost 20 seconds right there. Maybe it's actually accurate. That was a little scary. I think the graphics card thing killed my alerts, but thank you for the host crash. I'm probably not gonna go much longer after this because this is gonna be the last run, but thank you for the host. Every time, dude. Power runs, or whatever you were doing. I'm assuming it was runs. For about an hour. Oh, okay. That should be a gold. Or close to it. Cool. Didn't get too far. Yeah, crash won't be like that. Okay, let's not die in the complete dumbass way I did in the last run. Because this is a hefty lead.
Crash.
Questionable. Oh, that was clean. Dude, imagine if I didn't fucking die in Bug Light. That was really bad. Alright, if I fucking kill it in Cortex, it just wasn't meant to be. You believe in me? I'm glad you believe in me. I believe in me too. Why is this tornado so slow? Yo, Trigger. And the good portal RNG, dude. Let's go. Defeated again. 43 is gone. Crab emoji, crab emoji. Except fucking, Buttsquiggle still has one. I don't even know why I skipped the cutscene, I just did it on impulse. Alright, let me fucking reset the text chat. because graphics card kill just like broke everything. There we go. That was a pretty good run for me and in general, but you know.